saw another angel fly into the midst of heaven with the everlasting gospel for every kindred, tongue, and people. Then he called out with a loud voice, "Fear God and give him glory, for the hour of his judgment is come. Here is the patience of all of God's saints, who keep his commandments and have Jesus' faith. Faith.